TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Tuesday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, 30 minutes into the trading day. We have a pretty calm market to start things off. S&P is currently up 7 points, or about 0.25%, trading at 2790. NASDAQ up 18 points, or about 0.25% as well, trading at 7576. And you get the Dow in negative territory, mostly to do with Boeing in negative territory once again, as they still face headlines with their 737 MAX plane. Dow down 42 points, or about almost 0.2%, trading at 25,608. And we'll start things off with the continuation of the story that continues. In terms of the Boeing 737 MAX planes, you have the FAA in the U.S. saying that they are airworthy, expect to mandate design changes by April. Those two headlines, a little bit contradictory, right? They're airworthy, but we're going to make sure they make some changes in the next couple of months. I don't know how those gel as a consumer, let alone as an investor. And that's airlines around the world ground Boeing 737 MAX jets. As the story continues, Tom and I will be doing our program in a moment. We talked about this yesterday. This is not going to be a story that ends overnight. So with that in mind, we jump over to give you a glimpse at Boeing, down a 3% today, quite a climb throughout the day yesterday from 365, finished the day at about 400. As the news continues, you have Boeing trading down about 3% today, putting some negative weight onto the Dow. And with that in mind, we'll jump through the charts. Started off with your Dow, currently trading 25,629, almost at the lows we were at earlier in the day. NASDAQ 100, trading at 72.13. Quite even an overnight session. There's 6-7 o'clock last night. We trade to a high of about 72.26, about 14 points off that level. S&P 500, quite an acceleration since about 7 a.m. this morning, trading from 27.85 all the way up to 27.98, currently trading at 27.95. Gold contract, 12.97.96. Crude oil bouncing around today, trading at 57.28. And the pound in the news once again, as the UK has another vote this evening. And with that, you had the pound going from 132.3, almost 132.4, all the way down to almost 130, back up to 131.28. And you have the Attorney General, Jeffrey Cox, publishing his opinion on their new deal coming out tonight. Nonetheless, not what they wanted to hear, that pound. Talk about volatility, and that'll continue. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom, live programming all day at TFNN. Have a great Tuesday.